exercise in my life and I haven't been on a diet.